this week, Kyle Winterbute dusted off his tennis racket just for you. Hi, Kyle.
Hi, Heather. Hey, if you're looking for a way to stay committed to exercise, a healthy lifestyle, and have fun doing it, then pick up a racket and head on over to Sprinker. The tennis center at Sprinker Recreation Center is the place to go to shake off the winter blues. Pacific Northwest Tennis offers a variety of classes and programs for all ages and abilities. If you're looking for league play or just want to hone up your serve, we're ready to help you find the perfect solution. Our team of teaching professionals is here to make your first time or next visit to our facility fun and productive. Call or go online for more information. It's time for another fun and family-friendly movie night at Chambers Creek Regional Park. This is surely an event not to be missed, as the secret of the Lorax will be revealed. This well-loved Dr. Seuss story is a favorite for people of all ages, especially when viewed from the big screen. We'll have our concessions open for snacks that you may require. So just bring some comfortable clothes, blankets, or whatever else you need to kick back and relax for a fun night at the movies. Call or go online for more information. You know, it's easy to stay healthy and fit when you've got so many great activities with Pierce County Parks and Recreation. I'm Kyle Winterbute for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.